Welcome back.
We should maybe mine for more gold, actually.
Yes, that's probably a good idea.
It was that close to me, Liz, that's PvE.
Was it?
Yeah.
Or was it not normal? Was it not normal?
No, that's PvE.
Who did normal kill then? I'm pretty sure it was normal. Who did normal kill then?
I don't know, maybe it was normal actually.
We shouldn't probably go get the speed.
Oh, maybe it catches both.
Yeah. Who died to PvE?
No, maybe it counts as PvE and PvP.
I'm mining the things because I've got 14 melons. That's gonna be enough. We probably shouldn't go get the speed pots because we've only got 2 Nether War anyway. So we can only make health pots. We can't make the speed pots.
Oh really?
Yeah, because we're not gonna have enough. What you call it? You stay down here. I'm gonna actually head up the surface, go grab sand because we're in a desert, and I'll come straight back down. I shall try not to die.
Okay, I'm back with the melon, sir.
I only need 6 sand. Okay, if you want to make... Oh, wait, no. Yeah, Jonah, if you make
I'm
the sand quickly...
All the gold.
Yeah, if you make the sand quickly as well, and I'll grab some sand, because we're in the desert. I didn't need that much glass, because I think I forgot multiple pieces of glass.
This is draining vinyl steam. I really don't want... You know, vinyl's next problem in this game.
Okay, can I get the gold, by the way? You got it on you, haven't you?
Or is it in the furnaces? This is the furnaces, yeah. I also got 3 ingots on me.
Wacko?
Yeah?
Oh no, they're off! They're disabled!
Wait, they're disabled?
No! The pelt pots are disabled! That's a joke! Wow! Oh, why are they disabled?
I'm so sad. We just spent so long doing this.
Oh, it's a block.
Oh my god, yes.
Okay. Yes, that's fine. It's worth. It's still the same amount, basically. It's one less. Okay. I was about to say. But everyone knows we have health pots now, because I literally said it.
Oh, maybe they didn't know.
Maybe they didn't know. It's apart from Vinyl saying GG.
He was saying GG to the person he killed.
Okay, we need 2 more gold to make the rest of the heads, because I prioritize making the health pots. Because I thought that'd be more. Oh, instant potions of healing! Oh, they look so good. Okay, I'm grabbing 3, so you can grab 3 as well.
It's only tier 1, right? We can't make tier 2.
Yeah, I don't think we can make tier 2, because he said tier 2's off.
Man, they are
that's
good.
Pretty cool still, so well, that's 6 off healing for 9.
Way.
Oh, nice. Okay, I'll keep them on me for now, because we probably want to make some stuff with me. Okay, I'll mine this, and then I'll mine these.
Well, I think you should just make the base, because I reckon we won't be in the Nether until...
You've got a helmet, right?
Yeah, I got a helmet.
Alright, yeah, sure. I'm gonna check out the melon seeds, and then... Oh, my inventory is so full! I can't deal with it, it's so big. I'm gonna make the other golden head here, come here. You can take this for now, Wacko, whenever you come back.
Yeah, sure.
There you go, I got protein boots.
Are you serious? Wait, the better scaling bows are fucking flame bows.
Yeah, it's wacko. Did you get hit by one?
Yeah, I did. Normal!
Sentence.
Goodbye to zombie pig man.
You must have aggroed it sad times, bro.
Oh, they were fighting.
Everyone's fine.
They're both so low, oh god.
Do you want to go in, or do you want to get the rest of the gold?
I need one more level.
We've got decent amount of healing now. Oh, one more level? Okay. That's coal and stuff in the
Yeah, place. I'm mining coal right now. Just worried about vinyl.
Why?
And
Emily's
team, because vinyl's really good.
Oh, yeah,
it's
that's
the best turn by far. And Justin's got full diamond as well, but he's a solo, so that's good.
Mm-hmm. Vinyl's also a solo.
No, he's not. Chloe's just left.
Yeah, it is. Look.
No, Chloe's just left. Oh, my god!
What?
Oh, wait, never mind. I mean, that would work.
Wait, what happened?
I picked up sugar from a witch.
Oh, fair enough. Oh, yeah, hey, hello. Head's in the chest.
Thank you.
Do you have any extra gold on you or not?
No, I gave all to you.
Okay. Do you want to go through or do you want to get the rest of the gold for the head?
Wait, how much Wait, we have one gold. Hedge still?
Yeah,
we have should hedge. Get the gold for the hedge.
Okay, give me a sec. Let me mine this, let me mine that, and let's probably go to Upside Cave and then either start staircasing or something.
Oops. Back.
Welcome back, Wacko. It's 2 a.m. because the time jumped. No, it's 2 a.m, you know, because the time jumped. Alright, I'll see you in a bit. Just talk to my brother while you're left. Okay, I went back over to the other redeem, you know, the one that we found.
Actually, I won't drink it right now.
I have a gap I can give you instead.
Okay, I'll break that gap. Wait, excuse me.
You'll drink a gap.
Oh, I'm in the army.
I hear a lot of footsteps, I'm hoping it's a fucking creeper. Yeah, we don't need bones.
Wait,
I found gold.
Awesome.
It is 7, but I kinda wanna keep it for this cave, it's a massive dude.
Yeah, do it. We should just offer it
for gold as well. Nice, do you wanna. Okay, you just keep exploring where you are and I'll explore where I.
Yeah, good idea.
Okay, just go to hell, activate next episode. So we've gotta get into Nether.
Yeah.
So we've gotta make sure we just go back to the portal and be up. Is there a time left command?
There's no time running, it says. Find 2 gold in a chest.
Is he still in the Minecraft then?
Yeah. So I'm like 40 right now, so it's not the best.
Yeah, we probably obviously want to try and get down to a little level.
I'm gonna head back actually. I think we should start tracking me up.
Got you. I just found another big vein of gold.
Awesome.
That was a 10 vein.
Great. I have 19 apples on me, so we're gonna set that department.
Nice.
Are you serious?
What's up?
Got poison.
Oh no.
So sorry.
Oh no. Oh no.
I really should not have hit me.
No. Stop. Stop, please, I beg. I beg.
Okay.
I beg.
I'm gonna keep pause on
now. Yeah. We can just make heads and shit. Oh my god, I found 4 veins of gold! Okay, Wacko, can you come here? Can you try- Okay, you're kinda like suspended at the minute, right? Do you want to just eat the head? Yeah, you ate the head. You can make your way over to me, because I think we can make another portal here, especially with this 5 veins of gold I literally saw.
I got an enderite, bro.
Nice.
Close to 20, so they're fighting. Hopefully click. Even though I'm fine, worry. Wait, give me the quartz again.
I'm gonna quickly kill this witch with my bow. Yeah, okay, I have 41 gold now, so we can make the head and 4 extra gaps. Yeah, that's what I mean when I've... That's what I meant by, okay, I've just found the god cave.
Can you start making the animal roll in?
Yeah, I can form it. I see 8 vein, like an actual 8 vein, and then I see a 4 vein into a wall, which could be another 8 vein.
Gold.
So I might be another
right
2
now.
Gaps. Yeah. Yes.
Oh my god. You're carrying
yeah,
so
that's
hard.
What I mean.
I'm worried about Emily's team so they don't fall at all.
Yeah, so they might have a lot of healing.
I just found out
fair?
Bomb pool if you want to come over here.
Nah, I still need to go over to that vein, so I still would like if you could come to me. Sorry if I'm making big demands,
right.
But it's just it's a fucking ridiculous game, dude.
That's your name.
Wacko.
Nothing.
Whack. Oh, you took another 2 hearts.
I'm so sorry.
Nah, I'm fine. Still good. I don't get mad. Oh, Wacko! You took 3%!
I'm really testing you here, aren't I?
Yeah, you are.
We're gonna lose because of the speed damage I'm taking.
Come here, Wacko. Take that. Eat it. Eat it. Eat it. Okay, drop any extra gold you got on me. Or you got on to me. Cause I've also run out of apples here. You can just take those and heal.
Run out of apples? Here you go. Oh, how many enderos you got?
One.
Take a second.
Sound.
That's my full health.
I'm gonna check out the broom stands because we don't need them anymore.
It's a great call to go back to caving. I think that's best. That's the
best scenario
thing I've
we could have got.
It's the best thing I've done is saying that we should go back to caving. Best thing I've done is right. apart from that, I've just weirded you down.
How much healing do you have on you right now?
I have 3 pots, 2 gaps.
3 pots, 2 gaps, take that, and then we should be even with extra gold.
I have 1 gold, which gold do you
have? Me, I have, there's 6 in the thing, so we have enough for one more, if we get one more gap. But I think we should be sorted then. I'm just hoping we go through and nothing like fucking happens like we did the light. It's gonna be karma. If we go through and we die to someone like right outside the portal, I wouldn't be mad, because it would be karma and I'd accept it. Perfectly fine. Solid. Alright, you ready to go?
Let me see if I can get out of the problem. Perfect. I cannot. Alright, I'm ready.
Alright, let's go get ready to die due to karma. Here. You've got no gold on you, right?
I got 1.
Oh, actually drop it, and we can make another gap.
Actually, I'm gonna use my health pot and health pots first, because you can heal quicker with health pots, because I put that on my bar first.
Yeah. Mm-hmm. That's a good idea, I'll take the head off.
Well, the head's good, because it's 4 parts, yes.
Yeah. But, okay.
Alright, we're going for it now.
Yep, might as well.
I think it's better to go for now, because it seems that we could go at the same time as them.
It's old pool that's missing 2 blocks, but reactivated.
Oh, that's the episode.
Yep.